Meet one of the most adorable dogs at the shelter. This is Mark Anthony, and he's a 2-year-old male Glen of Imaal mix who was found as a stray in West Covina on July 20th. Super friendly dog. This is probably the most bomb-proof dog in the shelter. Loves people, very cuddly, great with other dogs, incredibly sweet, incredibly malleable, weighs maybe 15 pounds, would you say?
Yeah. 15.
There's just nothing wrong with this dog other than the fact that somebody lost him. He's just probably housebroken, very well socialized. This will be the perfect family pet in all circumstances. This is an amazing dog. Available for adoption from the Baldwin Park Shelter.